think it might be this one. Hello, welcome back to another video. Wait, hold on. This here. This is just me. Okay, where am I at? Okay, there we go. She thought she was sweet. Ah, dumbass, she thought she was sweet. Aww. She thought she was sweet.
Security door.
How unfortunate. But I have good news. It looks like you can access the Fazbear Online Pizza delivery system through that console.
What? How is that supposed to help?
Chica loves pizza.
Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's
okay.
Mega Pizza Plex.
I remember how it works, so...
System.
Now I'm playing with experience instead of me failing.
Additional charges may apply. Let's get started. You are now in control of one of our highly qualified pizza making staff bots. Follow the instructions on the left side of your screen to force the bot to make your perfect mouth-watering pizza.
Sauce.
Yeah, delicious though. This dough needs some sauce.
Your parents want you to follow me.
It is now time for some cheese. Yeah. Let's get some delicious meat.
Where are you?
Now it is time for the not meat stuff.
Let me take you to your parents.
Time to bake. An oven would be ideal.
Is there an oven around here? I was just here, wasn't I? Let's see. Yep, I was just there. Okay. And my mission is to go to the loading dock. Is Chica still there, though?
loading dock, but there's nothing here. There are some big garage doors, but I don't see a way to get out.
Do you see a set of controls?
Can recharge my flashlight. And that bag wasn't important.
I think so. There's a funny locked box with a badge on it.
Those are the loading dock controls. Something is not right. Someone must have changed the permissions. You are going to need a much higher security level to get out that way. Come back to me right away.
I was literally already hiding.
Employees only.
Thank you. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, I'm back, guys.
Take a map.
Out of my way!
Damn. Damn, she low key fine. Hold up. Okay, Vanessa. Shoot, what's she trying to get into?
Where am I? Look at all this stuff.
Freddy? Freddy, are you there? I'm trapped.
I'll bet you think you're real clever, Gregory. Yeah, I know your name. You're in big trouble. This is not the night to be wasting my time. So, you are going to wait right there in Lost and Found until your parents or the police arrive.
Are you having fun yet?
No.
Are you having fun yet?
Okay, so that really is my only way out. could have sworn I collected this. I didn't save. Fuck me. How far back do I have to go?
Where am I? Look at all this stuff.
Freddy? Freddy, are you there? I'm trapped.
I'll bet you think you're real clever, Gregory. Yeah, I know your name. You're in big trouble. This is not the night to be wasting my time. So, you are going to wait right there in Lost and Found until your parents or the police arrive.
Are you having fun yet?
Oh, I remember this one. Yeah, there was like no animatronics around here, so I should be good. Okay, Roxy's Raceway. Okay, Freddy said he found a couple boxes for me to climb. Nah, somebody's in that elevator, dude. Okay, this game never bugged out on me until people said it was buggy. Thank you. Why did you reopen? Everyone remembers what happened to those kids. Damn, the bite of 87. You can't hide in there. Some bullshit. That shit makes no sense. Damn, I'm glad I'm not a chica. Give you some glam cock. I'll show you glam rock shit. Tripping. Shit, still. Man, where the fuck do I go? Has to be this way. Am I not supposed to be here, or what? There we go. Weird ass sound. Said he had a bunch of boxes piled up. Okay. Just because there's a shit ton of those charges doesn't mean I should. Doesn't mean I should waste my battery recklessly. There we go. I just got myself stuck. Oh, okay, I was gonna say. Damn. They got my homeboy.
Freddy, are you okay?
There you are. I was so worried. I waited and waited for you. I missed the hourly recharge and have been trying to get down to parts and service. I think something is wrong.
Is there anything I can do?
Help me get to parts and service.
Of course I will. How do we get there?
It is down under the main stage. Normally the stage lift takes me down there after every concert. That is really the only way I know how. Use that door behind me, Mimi. It will take you to the rehearsal room on the other side of the building. Look for a backstage pass, then find a way to turn on the lift. Good luck, superstar. Entering rest mode.
Okay. I'll do my best.
Oh my god, they killed my boy Freddy, man! They done murked my boy! They done hit him with that fucking iPhone battery. Shit. Find him. Okay. Man, I can't believe this. They murked my boy Freddy. Let me see this shit, bro. They murked him. His ass got murked, bro. Damn, bro. My fault, G. Damn, they over here trying to murk me. They don't murk their boy. It be your own people, man. It be your own people.
Are you lost?
No. Roxy low key fine too, shit. Dang. I mean, dude, I would fuck a robot, honestly. And you know what? That's how it goes, man. I'll fuck a shit out of robot. Alien, robot, monster. It don't matter to me. Unless it's like an animal or like a dude, you know, like a man. I ain't with that, but. Let it be a robot, shit. I'm getting them gears. I'm gonna get them gears rusty, dog. Robot not gonna be able to move.
Are you
not,
lost?
Not because I dicked them down, but because they gears gonna be a little too sticky, dude. Listen, I don't need y'all, friend. Can I hide anywhere? Fuck. Her over there, dang, she low key flying.
Nobody will miss.
I'm the best.
just have to run. All I got was a fucking bummy ass t-shirt. But you know what? It's my homeboy Freddy, so I gotta take that shit. Damn, they done murked my man, bro. His ass was like, you're a superstar. I was like, damn, man. R.P. homeboy.
Are you lost?
Shit, yeah. You trying to help me find my way out? Nah, it's my boy Freddy. T-shirt. I literally can't. Sorry, Freddy. I ain't copying your merch, man. You should get me merch. The Rosie, bring around the
sneak away.
Got cake. Oh, damn, bitch. Bitch mean as shit. Yo, Chip. Oh, shit. It's my homeboy right there. Of course they made El Chip a piñata. Fucking awesome. Love racial stereotypes in video games. Makes it funny. Oh, shit. He did not go in. Oh my god, bro. How far back do I gotta go? Yes, I'm lost, bitch. Fuck. Them bitch ass fucking robots, dude. Those fucking hellbots. I fucking hate those.
Give up. You
can't. I literally ran into her. Hello?
Hey.
Yeah. Yeah. You look like Strikeforce.
Bro, be quiet. Well, you know what you can't do? Mm. How about you shush? So that way you don't get yourself beat up.
Okay.
Are you lost?
On
this part. Mm.
Are you lost?
So Caesar. Oh shit, that's her. Oh, yeah.
Watch out for those security bots.
Yeah, those annoying fucks.
They are annoying. They just alert the animatronics.
I know. I made it, let's go! Let's go. Present. El Chip Piñata, let's get it. I remember this part. This part was a dead end. Well, I mean, actually no, because... Hello?
Hello?
Hey, we're here.
Okay, I'll see you, bro.
Alright.
Okay. Bye.
Bye. Oh.
See ya, bro.
Nah, so I'll just be on Fortnite as soon as I get home.
Fortnite? Okay, bet.
But he said I can find a backstage pass around here somewhere.
Okay. Oh, yeah, since... Okay, since AJ's not here, I don't have to play the sound through the speakers. Or, I mean, through the TV. The fuck? What is this, Frozen Time? Sweet dreams are made of... Let me see how far I get copyrighted. Who am I to disagree? Travel the world in the 70s. Oh yeah, let me stop.
Got it! Now I should be able to find the lift controls.
Here? Okay, I was gonna say, dude, ain't no way she was here. Let's see. I like these bags because they're like hints. Management report. With Bonnie out of commission, we are making Monty the new bass player. Parts and services already done the proper adjustments. This could be a good thing. Monty could be even more popular than Bonnie. Hell no, bro. Tripping, dude. Homeboy Bonnie coming in clutch. What is this? Whoa, what the fuck? So I just took that shit? What was that? Find lift. Okay. Wait, why'd it turn yellow? I think it turned yellow or green. I don't know. I was gonna say, I can't get to this through here. Yo, I'm gonna need you to cool out with the. Alright, let's see who's here. Nothing here? None? Alright. fuck was that? The fuck was that? Look at it. They actually hear her.
You can't hide forever. Hey, kid, come on out. We're only trying to help. Keep searching.
Bitch scratched all her shit. My teeth gotta be all kicked up like that. All that is. The fuck? Fuck did I go? Shit, did not just glitch out on me. I walked through a wall, didn't I? Bro, you can't be fucking serious. I'm gonna have to quit and then reload. You know what? I'll just get off.